This year's virtual user conference provides a wonderful opportunity to access all of the great content of a normal user conference, but from wherever you are in the world.
Easily navigate between sessions to find the ones that are most interesting to you.
When a user conference is virtual, you don't have to wait for coffee.
Having this virtually allows us to tackle the world's biggest problems together, even when we're all apart.
What excites me most about this new virtual format is how much more inclusive it will be for attendees all over the world.
I'm most excited about just how many people we're going to get to connect with.
This year it's an open conference, which means that potentially there could be tens of thousands of attendees this year.
And this year you get to watch it all from the safety of your home.
A lot happens in a year, and the plenary is just such an amazing way to see what's been going on and how the technology has evolved.
I hope that people are enabled to take action and that they see that they can use GIS to help people in so many new and creative ways.
And because the plenary is divided up over 3 days, it's a little more bite-sized.
No more running to the front row of the plenary. Every row is the front row.
Get ready for it.